By the way, sorry for the late upload, and this is the Trade Center of Pyramid. Wait, what? Why did I name it like that? And this cobblestone forest made up of 4096 blocks. We have family jungle tree. I need to cut off, sorry. And this is a huge cactus farm made for protection from enemies, mob, and a huge source of fuel. Yep, you heard right, fuel. There is no forest in this area. You can see a pine tree forest there, but this was made by me. There is no forest. I'm making a forest, safe forest. And what is that? Is that a melon? Melon. I gonna show you some resources that I collected from these days. And I just realized how rich I am. I found 5 emerald ore and I hunted from one sea monkey. I made a pick and a shovel and I have a remaining 2. I have 7 diamonds and 1 diamond pick and a shovel. This is the huge mine. This has many sections, one route for cave and one route for some purposes. I'm not gonna show you the full structure of cave, because I have a huge plan about this cave. So wait for coming episodes. I really strip mined this like 5 or 6 hours a day. A emerald pick helped so much here. And this is the clip when I exploring this server. I got NPC as slaves for me. They war for me. They protecting me. Look at that. Look at that zombie and X-ray boy. Not today. Die. And this is the area where we started to make a border for our island. This border is made by Puffer. He planned to make a big border. He has so many ideas for me. He is a president and I am a Dark Lord. Okay. IDK, but this guy is wearing a perfect uniform that doesn't exist. Look at the dude. PTG is a blue ranger and Katigan is a yellow ranger. Hey, wait. Why you bathing on that farmland water? Ew, stop. I got 2 emeralds. And she always doing something on my farmland water. She started boating on a farmlands now. Why you always do anything on my farmland? Stop ruining my wheat, please. Get out from the farmland. You ruined my crop.